An asteroid will sail harmlessly past Earth Friday, giving scientists a rare opportunity to study these potentially Earth-threatening planetoids.
It's equivalent in size to 9 QE2 cruise ships. That's 1.7 miles, 2.7 kilometers. It's going to come, well, reasonably close to Earth. 3.6 million miles.
Scientists have been waiting a decade and a half to study asteroid 1998 QE2, which is named after the year it was discovered, the same year two popular Earth-ending asteroid movies hit theaters, Armageddon and Deep Impact. The closest QE2 will get to Earth is reportedly 15 times farther away than our own moon. But CNN explains QE2 is still special because it has a moon of its very own. That's something only about 15% of all asteroids have. QE2's moon is so large, NASA says it has the potential to level an entire city by itself. With QE2 coming just 3 months after a meteor hit Russia and injured more than 1,000 people, the asteroid's flyby will give scientists a unique chance to study potentially catastrophic asteroids. A NASA administrator tells USA Today, in response to a question we always get, can you protect the planet? The answer to that is no, but if we're able to redirect an asteroid, we may be getting close to the day when we can say yes. To put QE2's destructive power in perspective, the asteroid believed to trigger the extinction of the dinosaurs was 6 miles in diameter, only about 3 times bigger than QE2. For Newsy, I'm Megan Murphy, multiple sources, a broader view.